are going to study about the names of the homes of animals, right? In this chapter, the heading of this chapter is We Live Here. First question, what do you call? Gidgets' friends are telling you where they live. Write the names of their homes. You have to write the names of their homes. Aunt Chippy, the sparrow, the name of my home rhymes with west. Where do birds live? Do you know where do birds live? Yeah, it's a nest. N-E-S-T. Okay, birds live in a nest. Now, next. I'm Oli, the owl. The name of my home rhymes with free. Where does the owl live? Owl lives on a tree. T-R-E-E. Owl lives on a tree. Next is a lion. I am Rory, the lion. The name of my home rhymes with pen. Where does a lion live? Do you know? Lion lives in a den. Right. Next is a duck. Where does a duck live? A duck lives in a pond. I am Flappy, the duck. The name of my home rhymes with font. The name of my home is pond. P-O-N-D. And the next one is a mouse. Where does a mouse live? Mouse lives in a hole. H-O-L-E. I am Squeaky, the mouse. The name of my home rhymes with a pole, with pole. The name of my house is hole. Name of a mouse is a hole. H-O-L-E. Now we have studied the names of houses of different animals. First one, the home of a bird is a nest, N-E-S-T. The home of a owl is on the tree, T-R-E-E. The home of a lion is a den, D-E-N. The home of a duck is pond, P-O-N-D. The home of a mouse is hole, H-O-L-E. All of you understood? Thank you.